Good evening and welcome to the Ken and Vista Fall Orchestra Concert. I'm Mr. Whatley, and before you on the stage here is our first year of orchestra for this school year. Almost all of these students started playing their instruments at the beginning of this school year, and I'm excited for them to show you what they've learned so far. Just a couple of audience reminders. Whenever you're at a performance, please make sure your cell phones are on silent. And if you have young children with you this evening that get fussy, please just remove them to the sides until they can kind of press restart and join us again. We love that they're here, but we don't want them to disturb the performance. And then also, if you wanted to take pictures or video, that's fine, but please be aware that people behind you have their view obscured when you're holding your tablet or phone up. So if you want to record, please move to the wings or behind everyone so that you're not obscuring anyone else's view. So without further ado, this is our first year orchestra.
Thank you.
you so much. We do have one more song to play for you this evening. This is the Ode to Joy by Beethoven from the Ninth Symphony. You'll all recognize it, I think. And then after this group is done performing, I just want to kind of explain what's going to happen next. The Prelude Orchestra is going to come onto the stage. Everyone on this stage needs to take everything with you. And very carefully, you're going to exit through this door over here down the ramp. Walk very carefully with all of your things. And then you'll case up in the green room, leave your cases there, and then come and fill in these empty seats in the audience so you can watch the rest, okay? I do want to just brag on them for a minute. They're doing such an amazing job for how long they've been playing. So if we could give them another hand. So we've been working really hard on matching articulations and balancing the parts, so that'll be on display here this evening, and we'll be starting off with Star Dancer.
Thank you.
tone quality on a slower piece of music, and they did a really fine job since this has been. Orchestra in the audience needs to leave. Sorry, I should have said that before. And then I want to recognize a few students on the stage for an achievement. Every year, the Texas Music Educators Association Region 26, which is the region that we're in, holds a region orchestra audition, which is kind of like an all-star orchestra that you can prepare music for an audition to be a part of. It's a real honor. And this year at Canyon Vista, we have 63 of our orchestra students accepted into that organization, which is almost 50% of the region. There are several students in this group of sixth graders who were selected for that honor. So if they would please stand, I'd like to recognize them. If you are in a region orchestra, please stand and recognize. Okay, and we do have one more piece to perform, and then what's going to happen after this, because Philharmonic can take a minute. I kind of messed up my flow, sorry. But chamber orchestra, wait until Philharmonic is coming on stage. And as soon as you see them coming out here, chamber orchestra, go ahead and work your way back to the black box to tune, and that'll get us back on track again. Okay? And then this group, Prelude, will exit off the side of the stage here, pack up, and then you can join us in the audience. The last piece we have for you this evening is called Night Rider. And what I really wanted to showcase with this piece for them was their dynamic range. So you're going to hear them do some really impressive crescendos where they start really softly and get louder and louder. It's a really cool effect, especially with these beautiful acoustics. So this is Night Rider. Philharmonic Orchestra. This is made up of 7th and 8th grade students who've been in the orchestra program for at least 1 year. And we'll be playing three selections for you this evening. The first one is Boots and Saddle. It's a fiddle tune. The second one is Sahara Crossing. And the final piece is Highland Song, which is supposed to sound kind of like Scottish bagpipes. And there's an interesting tone color in the middle as well. It's kind of nice to hear. So this is our Philharmonic Orchestra. We do have a few students in this orchestra who were also selected to the TMEA Region 26 orchestras. If you were selected for one of the region orchestras, would you please stand and be recognized? eighth graders who've auditioned to be a part of this group. We'll be playing three selections for you this evening. The first one is Vanguard Overture. So I have a couple of reminders for you. For the safety of the performers on stage, I just want to remind you not to use any flash. If you're taking pictures, it can be dangerous and very distracting, so please hold off with the flashes. And then it's customary at orchestra and symphony concerts to hold your applause until the conductor lowers their hands. Because there are some other moments this evening where you'll think it's over, but it's not. So please bear with me. Thank you. This next piece is a very moving arrangement of an African-American spiritual called Deep River. Orchestra that were selected as members of the TMEA Region 26 orchestras. If you were selected for a region orchestra and you're on stage, would you please stand and be recognized? So the third and final piece that this orchestra has prepared for you this evening is a really interesting one called To Tame the Raging Rapids by Brian Belmages. He was inspired to write it because of a friend of his who was rock climbing, had fallen into a very swiftly moving body of water, and luckily was okay, but it was a scary moment for him, and he kind of realized, you know, in in our quest to tame nature, we can't always do that, and he was inspired to write a piece about it. This evening, this is our Honors Orchestra. This is made up of 7th and 8th grade students who have lots of orchestra experience, are enrolled in private lessons, and have auditioned to be a member of this group. This evening we'll be playing, for starters, a movement of the Serenade for Strings by the Swedish composer Dag Wirén. You may not not have heard of this composer or this piece before. It's a very interesting and unique piece of music, but it's a march, and it moves along pretty quickly. It's a very joyful piece of music. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
let everyone know about a couple of things that happened at the end of last school year and at the beginning of this year. So we submitted some recordings of last year's Honors Orchestra for the TMEA Honor Orchestra Competition, which is kind of like our state championship for orchestra. And they ended up placing third place in the entire state of Texas. And many of those students were seventh graders last year and are now eighth graders, and some of the eighth graders who are now ninth grader sitting right here. Additionally, we submitted a recording to the Foundation for Music Education's Mark of Excellence Award, which we had entries from over 38 different states, and we were named as a national winner for that as well. So our next piece is totally opposite of what you just heard. This is going to be the second and slow movement of Felix Mendelssohn's Symphonia No. 2 in D major. He actually wrote this piece when he was 14 years old, which is incredibly impressive for the level of maturity of the writing, which will be on display. Thank you. Okay, next thing I want to do is recognize all of the students in this orchestra who were accepted into the Region 26 orchestras. Please stand if you are a region member. Several thank yous. So first of all, I'd like to thank our principal, Ms. Haggerty. I don't know if she's still here. She was here, and I think she had to run out, but let's recognize her. And then I want to thank Mr. Yeager Lloyd, who's our assistant director of instrumental music for Round Rock ISD, and he's here with us this evening. Joshua Thompson, the orchestra director from Westwood, who's here with us this evening. My wife, Colleen Whatley, who's the orchestra director at Pearson Ranch, who is teaming everyone on stage. And then I want to thank all of you for being such a wonderful audience this evening and for having your children involved in classical music. I don't know if you can, maybe you don't see them this serious all the time, but I don't either. But when they turn it on, it's really incredible. And thank you for allowing me to teach your kids. It's really a joy for me. And thanks for everything you do to support. Okay, so the big question everyone wants to know. Where do you meet your child after the concert? So please, for the safety of the students and the instruments, parents and family members, if you could just wait in the large lobby area and stay away from the black box or the green room, let the students go and get their stuff and then come out and meet you in the lobby. Okay. The last piece we have tonight is written by the great American composer Aaron Copland. And it's the film score from the 1949 movie The Red Pony, which is based on a novella by John Steinbeck. So lots of things there, but it's a really interesting piece of American music, and this arrangement is for string orchestra, and it's a really nice arrangement, and they play it very well. And we do have a violin soloist on this piece, Sophia Lou. We'll hear her in just a minute. Be our last piece for the evening, and I won't come back on the microphone. So thank you everyone for coming tonight. I hope you enjoyed yourselves, and I hope you have a wonderful and safe weekend.